Glen Kaufman, running back, San Francisco 49ers.
Congratulations, great career at Alabama. How does it feel to put on
the
legendary 49ers uniform?
It feels great. You know, just like Alabama, they have a great tradition and legacy, you know, and I plan on adding to that legacy.
Well, they got a pretty established running back right now. Has he talked to you or picked up any pointers?
We haven't talked, actually, you know, but we have plenty of time to get to know each other when OTA starts and camp starts. So I'm looking forward to meeting them, though.
So what's one of your highlights of your career so far back at Alabama?
Probably beating Auburn. All the years out there, they had beat us, you know, and finally getting that gorilla off our back and beating them in the fashion that we did is probably the highlight.
What was your favorite sports hero growing up?
Probably Walter Payton.
Walter Payton, any of your style like him?
I think so. I think the passion we run with. You know, as far as matching Walter Payton, I don't think anybody ever will. But I try to run with a tenacity that is hard for defenders to deal with. So I feel we have similar styles.
So what do you do when you take a break from football? What's one of your hobbies?
Not many, man. Just chilling with the family, playing games. I'm involved with the church. You know, I try to be a positive role model.
You
know.
Do you have a nickname growing up?
Not. I mean, a couple of cough drop, you know what I'm saying? Stuff like that. Do with my last name, you know what I'm saying? Coffee, so I've had a couple.
So, plan on buying a nice fancy car with your first paycheck?
Not a nice fancy car. I don't know what you mean by nice and fancy. I actually want to get a pickup, man, a GMC 2500, you know, and I'll just probably chill out from there, you know.
San Francisco is pretty hilly, though.
Yeah, it is. It is. That's why I got that truck to go off-roading with if I need to be, you know what I'm saying?
What's one of your favorite foods?
Probably lasagna. I don't experiment a lot. I just recently got involved with sushi, you know, but like cooked steak sushi, not the real sushi, you know what I'm saying? I don't deal with that stuff if it's not cooked.
You call that bait?
Huh?
You call that stuff bait?
Yeah, that's bait. I don't fish much either, so.
Do you have any pets?
I have a couple of dogs.
Couple of dogs?
Yeah.
You gonna buy them a nice doghouse with a new paycheck too?
Yeah, something like that, yeah.
If you weren't in football, what do you think your ideal career would be?
Something in the ministry. If it wasn't for football, I'd be in the seminary right now. You know, so something to do with that.